Monet de Saw has been a manufacturer of quality saws for 15 years in central Missouri. Our latest addition to the cutting family is the DeRobo Linear Saw. Since its introduction in 2005, our Linear Saw has proven to be a smart investment. This video will demonstrate the superior performance and efficiency of the DeRobo Linear Saw. Here at Monet de Saw, you will find our price, quality, and support unbeatable. We manufacture an efficient linear saw at an economical price. It has the ability to cut two boards at a time, producing as many as 2,500 pieces in an 8-hour shift. The saw can either be fed manually by placing the boards on the tabletop by hand, or automatically using a bunk feeder and live deck. The manual process allows the operator to stack two boards at one time. The automatic process continuously feeds one board at a time from a bunk of lumber. Using the saw's computer interface, the sawyer can load board definitions from a job file or manually create boards using the touchscreen computer. The interface software program optimizes lumber using sawyer-defined fill boards when necessary for better efficiency. Jobs are downloaded from your engineering office via Cat5 cable or a USB memory stick. Any file format is acceptable. The saw is equipped with servo motors for all movements. This feature allows for a one-touch calibration. Once the saw is calibrated, it is as simple as hitting the start cutting button. Small pieces are captured and delivered to the front of the machine. Due to the inaccuracy of pinch rollers or belts, the saw uses a positive lumber pusher and puller to ensure accurate lengths are achieved. With the positive pusher and puller, there is no slip. As you can see, multiple pieces can be cut very quickly. Since you have the ability to either feed one or two boards, it is necessary that we ink on the 1.5-inch side of the board. The advantage is to read the items as they are stacked on a cart. With the DeRobo's unique software package, you can cut webs, cords, stair stringers, rafters, and wedges. The optimization software allows nesting of many pieces within the cutting file, which in return minimizes waste. It's hard to remember how it felt before. Layout of the DeRobo linear saw is similar to other linear saws manufactured. The direction of material flow is generally left to right. The footprint of the saw alone is 45 feet wide by 8 feet deep. This allows a 20-foot board to enter and exit the saw. The automatic bunk feeder takes a slightly larger footprint. We can custom build these lengths to fit your needs. The most talked about aspect of the DeRobo linear saw is its ability to auto-feed itself. A unique bunk stripper can take a common bunk of lumber and strip individual rows one at a time. This allows you to feed the saw an entire bunk of lumber without the operator touching a board. The DeRobo software is capable of optimizing files using this unique feeding system or from a generated pick list. Cool. pick list is used, the bump stripper is turned off, and the pick lumber is fed using a live deck.